Whoever you are, run. There is no more fool here except you. If you are still a hold of your brain, good. Others here? Or not? Shoot first before they get through. They're puppets! Bombs! Their master is close. Kill beast, or puppets, or both. But do it before they kill you. When no more puppets, maybe we talk.
Thank you. Salvino, colleague, won't notice anything wrong. Eidetic memory. Work obsessed. Perfect medical record. No absences. New entry. Show, Danielle. Head of IT. Dislikes you. Dislikes Alex more. Need to find out why. Note to self. Research. Chef Mitchell. And emotive operator hack. Dio Igwe. One of Alex's hires. Cheap to recruit due to his unpopular stance on psychic phenomena. One of the station's best scientists. Introvert. Knows about tests. Loyal to Alex. Believes your brother and Typhon can save his career. Michaela Ilyushin. Chief engineer. Not on speaking terms. Had brief relationship. You ended it when tests began. She believes it is because you discovered her medical condition, paraplexus. Convenient, but false. Severing ties seem prudent to you. Less painful, given the impending memory loss. Paraplexus? Nerve disorder. Prevents use of neuromods. Requires aggressive drug therapy to prevent degeneration. Renders candidates ineligible for assignment to Talos One. Sarah Elazar, Chief of Security. Not a friend. Knows about the Typhon. Not about your tests, but suspects. Is trustworthy, but doesn't trust Alex. Or you, yet.
Thank you. afternoon, Talos. Lunch is served in the cafeteria from 12 to 2 p.m. Please refer to the weekly upgrade for today's menu.
Thank you. Danielle. I'm trying to reach Abby, but she's not answering.
Please. Don't come.
Emma?
Please. No, not
Emma. I can barely hear you.
Safe.
Is Abby with you? Are you okay?
It's not me. It's not. I won't do it. You can't.
Scan complete. New psionic aptitude available.
doing? Are you recording this? Joint transcribes are fun. They are not. It's like mental scrapbooking. You both save the moments that matter. Nope, this sounded serious, so I wanted to shut my transcribe off. So, okay, so you're asking me if it's okay to record our game on the transcribes. Yes, I know using the memory, it's not right. I can't be having this conversation. Oh, I'm so sorry. I'm gonna lose my job for even talking to you about this. What? What? Exactly. What you're going to do is have dinner with me.
What?
You say what a lot when you should say yes.
Yes?
See? All settled. Don't worry about the transcribes. It's not against regulation. So, are you gonna invite me to this game or not?